Hey, Donnie.
Hey, Mike. How's she doing?
Same old, same old. Her parents called and said we probably shouldn't go inside tonight. She's a little upset.
That's fine with me.
I heard what happened, by the way. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's okay. He's not in a lot of pain.
How are you this evening, Miss Carnegie? Did you need something from me, Miss Carnegie?
I heard what happened. I'm so sorry. I didn't know you had a son.
He's not in a lot. Yes, his name is Charlie.
What would you do if you weren't my bodyguard?
Don't know. Lifeguard, I suppose.
What if you were the only person on Earth?
Are you all right, Miss Carnegie?
Can I ask you a favor? Can you get me some Cinnamon Toast Crunch and make it soggy? It hurts my mouth when it's too dry.
Sure.
Miss Carnegie? Piper!